Glenn Cross skating to center. Jokinen comes on. That's the end of the shortened power play.
Good physical play by Jason Demers.
And Demers just got hit from behind by Glenn Cross. Demers is shaken up. Fight. Glenn Cross is getting a penalty. And now there's a scrap on the other side of the ice as Calgary's Guillaume Desbien is going at it with Ryan Clough.
Ryan Clough taking a couple on the side of the helmet just to line up the big right hand. That little jab, that annoying little jab that both guys throw to try to rattle the opponent.
Clough continuing to jab away with that left. Then he comes around, tags Desbien on the side of the helmet.
He'll want to go, so he'll want to switch here coming up.
Desbien throws a right.
Oh.
Now Clough comes underneath. Trying to get Desbien again, and he does. And it looks like Desbien's done.
Had enough of that.
The good news is Jason Demers is back up on his feet over at the Sharks bench as Clough will head to the dressing room here with a fighting major.
So a really good play by Jason Demers, taking his man Curtis Glencross down. Glencross didn't like it, retaliated. Here's the play, knocking his man down. That's a good defensive play. And then, bang, the hit in the back by Glencross. That's 2 minutes for boarding.
Yeah, they called it elbowing.
Okay. Elbowing, boarding, hitting the bomb from behind, and then the fight. Is he getting more than just... Is he getting more
than
just...
Is he getting tossed?
Has he got a 10? As he went off very angry.
He's gone to the dressing room, so that might suggest he's getting more than 2 minutes. Now we'll wait till the officials sort it out and then let us know.
It doesn't deserve any more than 2 minutes. Not at all. Five-minute
major and a game misconduct.
I am astonished at that. Is that a five-minute major?
It is tonight.